Hey guys, it is August 5th today. It's my mom's birthday. And right now, she wants to go out to eat for yogurt, but the thing is, the yogurt doesn't even open until 1, and right now it's 12, so we might be doing some shopping before that. And she doesn't really want her presents right now, so I'm gonna show you what we got her. My dad got her a box, and inside the box, there's some stuff in there. I don't know if you guys can see it. I had to put my night vision on for that. And then, because she's going on this concert trip with my dad, he got her a, Hopefully this works out, because the plan normally doesn't work out. But if the plan does work out, we are going to go out to eat some yogurt. Then we're going to watch The Little Prince on Netflix. And then we're going to go see my brother's house for a moment, and then we're going to go out to eat the Olive Garden, and then we're going to go and watch the Rio Olympics opening tonight at 7:30, it says. As you guys already met, this is Stella. Look at her tail. Hi, Stella. Hi. Sit. Good girl. Paw. Good girl. Oh, you gotta finish the 4 steps. There's the birthday girl.
Happy birthday to me.
So mom, what's happening today?
It's my birthday.
And what are we going to do today?
Well, we're gonna go get yogurt right now, and then we're gonna come home and watch a movie that I wanna see, The Little Prince, and then we're gonna go to dinner with Blake and Blair and Barrett and Grace, and then we're gonna watch the openings to the Rio Olympics.
Do you know what time it starts?
I do not.
It starts at 7:30. I already saw the
videos. Oh, really?
Whoa, Pikachu! Same size. I'm getting the green one because it's a cow.
Let's see if there's anything else from anybody that's of any value to.
The Little Prince! We just finished The Prince, The Little Prince, and I really like that movie. It kind of got a little emotional, like, oh, that hit me really hard, but...
America's best. The opening ceremony of the 2015 Olympic Games from Rio.
That's what we're going to see tonight at 7:30. Anyways, The Prince, The Little Prince was good. I liked it when they actually showed him when he grew up, but he was like a young adult, and I loved his personality. He was perfect. And now we're going to Blake's house, and then we're gonna go eat.
Hey, I like this place.
This is my bathroom.
This is a great bathroom.
Did you say that it got all the finished paintings and a mirror and lights?
I like the elephants.
You can see yourself.
It's got elephants.
I can see you. I can see elephants. I like it.
You see the lights?
Oh, you got lights!
Yeah, and this thing finally got done.
This is the nicest
bathroom
ever.
Put a little trim around this
one. Yeah, you gotta put
the
AC
Nice.
I made this wall.
You did, buddy.
Man, you are really a hard worker. Really.
Mm-hmm.
Unbelievable how much you built this house.
And we put doorknobs on together.
Yay.
Yeah.
I love it.
Barrett's birthday this Sunday, and as you can see, they're getting ready for it. Look at that. They got hammers and balls. I think I would like a hammer. And then they got some right here. And now we're going to go outside and see Barrett's little swing set my brother built. Blake, you should make me a swing set. Hey guys, it is 4 o'clock right now, and we got an hour before mom's dinner. And so because we have an hour, I'm gonna go on my computer and just do stuff. Ooh, I'm so glad I saw that. The power just went out. Just gonna wait a second, because normally the power will go back on. I'm actually kind of glad you guys saw that, because the power just went out. Nope. Power's not going back on. Normally it should go out in the storm, but right now it's not stormy. You guys saw how sunny and hot out it is. Mom, the power went out. I don't know why, but it did. The thing is, the power's out, but my computer's internet is working right now, so that kind of confuses me right now. Ooh, I got a notification. Oh, it might be that girl. Nope, it's Christine. You definitely should. What'd I say? Oh yeah, I definitely need to go back to Universal. I barely did any time when I went to Grad Bash. Back, okay. Peter's so cute. Peter, he's so cute. He's so cute. Oops, I forgot this is touch screen. That's his older brother, Yoshi. Yoshi Island! In real life, Yoshi is taller. They're just standing farther away.
Such as a backpack, a purse, a heavy jacket, shoes, maybe...
Dude, what are you doing? Jack, why are you getting naked?
So there was a car in front of my mom who we were at a stoplight, and I wish I was in the front or at least saw it happen, but my camera wasn't ready to record at the moment. But the car, we had a red light. It's one in our neighborhood. Our red light takes about a minute, and we parked behind it, and then the car went out on a red light and just drove off. I'm like, we're on a red light and you're turning left. Okay, like, yeah, maybe, okay, sure, go turn right, but if you're going to be turning left, that's horrible, because you could crash, and oh my god, I really wish I took a video of that. Oh well. Off to the Olive Garden. Perfect timing, Blake just got here. He had a perfect spot, look at that. There's a perfect spot right there. Get some birthday stuff. Please be right. These are not birthday candles. Got them. Hey guys, we just got home and I'm kind of tired of wearing jeans. I don't like wearing jeans. Like I wear, but right now I might wear my onesie. I'm still waiting because mom's presents are in there. I don't want to bring them out until later. My onesie is getting a little too small, so I'm going to soon need a bigger one. But hello, panda. I really want to be taller. I don't like being 5 feet.
To you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear mom, happy birthday to you.
You better blow them out, bud.
Come on, blow, blow, blow.
Good job.
Oh man, you know what? When you have your party, you have, will have this many candles, so that was a very good practice.
Is she wearing that hat?
You can't because that way.
You're gonna snap your face.
Alright, now we're not putting our fingers in.
Watch it drop your whole cake.
Well, I'm trying to not cut my finger off or something. So you want a blue balloon and I'm trying to get you this one. It's gonna be really hard to get.
Maybe.
Do us some cake.
I think everybody's going to have a little cake. You had a cookie at the store, though, too, bud, so we're not going to have a whole lot more sugar.
This is his piece I'm working on diligently, but you can handle that.
You got it.
Well, you can.
You broke it, Dad.
I broke it. What's that doggy doing?
He's
hanging out with his potty. That's a bad doggy, right?
We don't care for that kind of behavior.
No, we don't. We keep our toilets down.
Yeah.
Better.
A dog drinking out of the potty. If Max offers you a birthday kiss, say no.
Nah.
Good idea. And it says, happy birthday, Grandma, and hope this birthday was great. Happy to be able to celebrate with you. Thanks again for everything you do. There you go.
I wrote it.
You wrote this one. I know you did. Right here. Didn't you?
Alive? Is it a pet?
Oh, man.
Fair, not yet.
Did they pick a pet?
Wait a minute. Yes, that's good. Is there a pet? Oh, no pet. Just a minute. Just a minute. There's things in here I want to see. Let me get this straight. Your birthday is on the same time. It's the same day. Every year's going to be later.
Whoops.
Happy birthday. And then it says, wow, it's your birthday already. Know what that means? 26 more days till mine. Hope you had and still are having a good birthday. Very nice. This is cool.
That's not part of the present. You have to give that back.
Yeah, it's mine.
Is it really?
Yeah.
There's you. And then it's just a present. Happy birthday.
It's not
dogs. That's from the dogs.
I did the same thing last year.
A lamb.
Putting them in random boxes.
What is that?
Having a lot of fun on your birthday. That's from Grandpa.
Dad wants to know if he got the joke from that.
Are you going to see somebody like that at the show or something? Oh, is that a, it's a groundhog, like,
it's
from,
the, that
what's
movie.
The movie? What the hell's the name of the movie? Classic. Chevy Chase.
Yeah, with the groundhog and the Caddyshack. I mean, I do know that's what it's from.
Yeah.
Got it.
What is it?
Take this out.
Bird. Dad said because you didn't go to Costa Rica with us, you have your own
hummingbirds. You got when I wasn't there. Very pretty.
Oh man, Bear, that's pretty cool, huh, bud?
I think they'll actually, they light up.
If they're required.
They probably light. Yeah, they are. That's it. Right, there's something.
Dad's
it's already open.
The container Dad said, because you said that you didn't want to buy the food at the concert, so he said that's where you put your food in there. And then that.
Well, okay.
So you got a kid to pack at the hotel and then.
And then what's in your hand, he said, because something that is just good quality.
Yeah, this is very nice.
But the box is mine, Mom, don't forget. Guys, it is 10:50 p.m. right now, and Mom and I, we finally just went up, and the Olympics are going to go on until 12. I think it's going to go on a little longer than that, because at least maybe our network, Comcast, keeps pausing and freezing, and so because of that, we keep having to go backwards and watch what we just missed, and because of that, Mom might watch it even longer than midnight, but they're only on G. Z. And what I don't understand is why they're putting like the United States with the alphabet of E, or the, like, I kind of get the Philippines with like France and all that, because they're saying with the alphabet is sounding like France, Philippines, yeah, I hear it, but then you put like this M and Q name with the F. I'm like, no, you can't do that. So I'm gonna be going and edit her birthday videos and maybe watch some YouTube videos, listen to music, and then go to sleep.